Hello everyone, welcome to some more Final Fantasy 14. Right in front of us over there is Zodiac himself. The almighty Lord Zodiac. This is going to be the very first trial in Final Fantasy 14 Endwalker expansion. I'm very excited. We have seen the summoning ritual before. The power of the Warrior of Light to summon our adventures. Adventurous, I should say, our comrades. But yeah, the trial is called The Dark Inside. The quest here on the right, the description is for the quest. I apologize. Description in the middle is the trial itself. I hope you are as excited as I am. Let's get into it. Be right back. Here we are, Eternal Darkness Zodiac.
Establishing connection. All creation shall bend to my will.
Oh God, what's the way?
The marvels of circus were the playthings.
So, okay, you have to go to the side of that. That one is a different type.
Let's just stay away one right. Yeah, this.
Soon my hold over Zodiac shall be complete! Mine! All mine!
Complete control. That's in time.
What are you? I messed up.
I am become Zodiac. The natural order overturned. resistance! Bend to my will!
Wait, oh! Wait, what? Oh man, okay.
My life's work! My Fine. Masterpiece!
Know what it did, but it just did.
The great cataclysm faithfully recreated. From broken skies fall tears of flame.
What is that? Oh, it's just the order of it happening.
All shall burn.
I think I'm gonna stay here. Let me go. Messed up. Okay,
Will
that's
you
confusing.
Live to see the end?
That was very confusing. I'm gonna get hit. Okay, made it out. I think I have to stand over here.
All in existence! Bend to my will!
Apparently not. Looks like.
Will you it. Live to see the
I'm
end?
Sorry, I sweat. I didn't want to swear. Which one is this? Stay away one, okay. Oh, on.
I have no need for restraint.
Thank you.
live to see the end.
That's cool. Is he not gonna disappear? Oh, there's no item from this? Okay, oh well. That was super confusing and very... yeah, just very confusing, very cool. Seems like I have a lot of practice to do. I know I didn't. I made some obvious mistakes after the first time. But still. Either way, this is it. This was the Dark Inside. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.